An officer involved shooting in Tangipahoa Parish leaves a community in shock. A Kentwood man died early this morning when a deputy opened fire outside a nightclub on Highway 51. As state police investigate, WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton's on your side with how the tragedy unfolded.
It's an unfortunate occurrence. It's not something that we've dealt with, I've ever dealt with, period.
It was 2:30 Saturday morning when the party came to an abrupt end at Club 81 on Highway 51 in Tangipahoa Parish. Things turned tragic. Owner, mayor of Tangipahoa Village, and retired NFL athlete Michael Jackson says it all stemmed from an altercation that began inside.
And after shutting down my entrance, the entrance to the establishment, I find out later that there was a shot fired on the outside.
He was pronounced dead at the scene.
Trooper Nick Manali of Louisiana State Police says 18-year-old Javar Galman of Kentwood was shot and killed by an on-duty deputy of the Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff's Office responding to a call of a fight at the club. State police were called in as an outside agency to investigate.
You know, we're going to do a very thorough investigation to determine that everything is covered. We were out there taking scale measurements. We had a state police air support came in this morning to take aerial photos of the whole shooting incident right there.
Meantime, the close-knit community is still shaken by the death of a man they call respectable and a good person.
If I were to say, DJ, get out of that, or don't do this or don't do that, then he's just going to, yes, sir, Mr. Mike, and keep it moving. So I don't know how he fits into the fold. It's unfortunate for his family, but I don't know how he fit into the fold of what happened.
And the sheriff's office says the deputy involved is currently on administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation. On your side in Tangipahoa Parish, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
The Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff's Office has not released the name of the deputy involved.